Outside right now, it is warm, it is muggy. Your high today will hit 88 degrees, five shy of the record. We topped out at 90 yesterday. We'll be in the upper 80s today. Sun coming up at 6:33, setting today before 8 p.m. That sun's going to set at 7:59. Like I said, it's going to be a hot one. Heat advisory is in effect until 7 p.m. for northern Erie, Niagara, Orleans, and Genesee counties. Radar showing a couple of showers south of Buffalo this morning. Very light rain right now along in your state, 86. Radar and satellite showing clouds around the area to start your day. Some storms between Detroit and Cleveland near Toledo right now. We could see an isolated storm pop up this afternoon, especially north and south of Buffalo. 75 degrees, winds out of the south at 6 miles per hour. 75 in Niagara Falls, 60s down across the southern tier. You'll find temperatures in the mid-70s to start your day, mid-80s by noontime. Fair amount of cloud cover around this morning, and then partly cloudy, hot and humid with some showers and storms north and south of Buffalo later on today. Highs getting close to 90 degrees. It'll be a hot and muggy one today. We see a little break from the humidity on Friday into early Saturday, and then Saturday afternoon into Sunday and Monday. Notice the humidity levels will be very high once again. Finally, we get toward Tuesday as a front comes through. That'll cool us off and bring us a less humid air mass. You're going to the Bisons game tonight. First pitch right after 7 p.m. Partly cloudy skies, low 80s, upper 70s during the game. Very nice night to sit downtown and enjoy some baseball. Looking at the computer model here, like I mentioned, north and south of Buffalo along the lake breezes could see a couple of showers and thunder showers develop later on today. On Friday, best chance for any rain will be along the New York PA state line. Then we get into Saturday with some scattered showers and thunder showers. Your forecast for today. The isolated shower storm mainly north and south of Buffalo. Hot and humid today. High temperatures in the upper 80s. Now tonight's overnight lows near 70. Partly cloudy skies with scattered showers. Here's your 7 First Alert 7-day forecast. Near 90 today, a hot one. Some showers south of Buffalo on Friday. Low 80s. Mid-80s on Saturday and Sunday with some scattered showers and storms. Scattered showers on Monday. Highs near 80. Low 80s on Tuesday with some rain showers likely. And then we finally cool off a little bit by the middle of next week with high temperatures.